And they're just amazed.
So, do you have an honest job somewhere?
Not anymore.
Not anymore. We got a friend that leads a high-end group out here, you know?
Yeah.
He's been to Scotland and Ireland and taken all of the...
Is that Michael?
Yeah.
Yeah, I ran into him on Belle Isle.
Yeah, Michael actually came down and visited us down in the Everglades, and he looked at that boat and said, well, it's nothing but a canoe with a deck on it. And I said, thank you.
What, this one or the other one?
This one here.
Okay, yeah.
That's not a kayak, that's just a canoe with a deck on it. So I guess this would be an interesting way to go there. We'll go down this way.
But I do try to get some, I put a video together, so I do try to get some video of me interacting with the interesting people I meet.
Okay.
Along the way. But you gotta say something interesting, otherwise you don't make a cut. Yeah.
Now, John, what about his rudder? Rudder looks good.
I think it's the same as his.
Just look like your rudder.
Same.
Matter of fact.
It's much better.
The thing with the new kayaks, they put a solid foot brace on there so you can use your legs to, you know, to pump, and then you steer with your toes. With the older rudder systems, the whole foot peg used to move.
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh.
The thing that drives the boat is the bones in your legs.
Yeah. You're using your whole body, you know. rotating your torso and pumping with your legs and if you know what you're doing.
Okay.
Most don't. So.
Oop, here comes the wake. Oh, you still don't look too bad.
You still got it. You helped me good. You gave me a run for my money.
Well, I'm sure you tried. All right, have a good time.
Thanks.
Thank you.
fox hanging out on the beach right now.
Oh, there he is.
He's got a bad eye. Looks like he's got a scar there and that eye's missing.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, he came up like 6 feet away from me.
I'm not scared of us, yeah.
No problem.
Looking for some food scraps.
Yeah, exactly.
By the fire pit.
Where are you headed today?
I'll finish up today. I'll get pretty close to Windigo.
Oh, awesome.
Probably all the way to Windigo.
Oh, wow. Amazing. How long is that
going to
take?
Pretty much all day.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Yeah.
It's 30 miles.
Wow.
So, yeah, I'll do 15, 16 in the morning. And
around
then,
this way?
Yeah, I got to go out and then back around.
Back around, yeah.
Okay.
And then, yeah, I'll do another, well, like 4 hours in the morning and another 4 hours this afternoon. And
wow.
Should have it lit.
We were at Rainbow Cove yesterday. It was beautiful.
I love Rainbow Cove, yeah.
It's so clear and stunning.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I've camped on it before.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I backpacked here like 22. Back in 99, I backpacked here.
Oh, wow. Amazing. Yeah, we're liking it so far.
It's beautiful, yeah.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I kind of came here, I didn't really want to be here. I just came from Malone Bay, but the wind was so bad, I had to come in here yesterday. I wanted to make it to Rainbow Cove yesterday and camp out on the beach, but...
You gotta be safe.
Yeah, I'm good, yeah.
Well, hopefully the weather holds up today.
That's why I get going early in the morning.
Yeah.
Before the wind picks up so I can get some miles going under my belt and then figure out what I'm gonna do.
Enjoy the day.
And safe travel.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Hopefully the wind stays pretty.
Yeah, with any luck and it stays like this, yeah, I'll make it all the way to Windigo.
Good. Okay. Fingers crossed.
Yeah. But if something happens, I might have to pull up short.
Is there typically, like, if you realize that the weather's not very good, like, are you typically pretty good at knowing where you can pull off?
I have to.
Yeah.
I kayaked around the lake back in 2001, so, yeah. You just pull up on a spot where I can, you know, get some shelter and pitch my tent and...
Yeah, that's a cool way to travel. I've never...
Yeah, this is my first time going around the island kayaking out here, so...
Yeah, it's really cool. I mean, we just do backpacking, but we've seen all these kayakers.
Okay.
And I think it's such a cool way to do it.
It is, yeah, it's pretty nice.
It's different.
Yeah, as long as the weather's warm and the water's fairly warm.
Yeah.
The water's actually kind of fine.
It's not bad, yeah.
Yeah.
That's why I do this in August.
Yeah, it's time to warm up.
Once Lake Superior warms up here.
Yeah.
I don't like being cold. So.
No, not
and you're pretty much wet, you know, the entire time you're doing this.
Yeah, we didn't really think about that. Like, with this weather as well,
damn.
It's just wet.
Yeah.
Like, everything's just wet.
It's been rainy, and I checked the forecast before I left. It was supposed to be 10 days of nice, sunny weather.
I know.
And then,
this. Rain today. I was like, great.
Yeah, I got a VHF radio. It was for like the next 3 days, there's chances of showers.
Oh,
and
right.
Then I think it's Sunday. They said it's supposed to get sunny out again.
Well, hopefully it holds out so that we can catch our flight back tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Yeah.
Out of Windigo?
Yeah.
Okay, well, maybe I'll see you there.
Yeah. Okay, you take me.